Islam Dwayne Vessels, eh? Islam. So what I'm about to do, it's November the 14th. I was drinking water. I drink water quite a bit. A lot of times when I drink water, I have to check, make sure. Sometimes there's a little like debris or like some dark stuff. I don't know how it gets in my cup, but it gets in my cup. So I'm very particular of my water. Even though we drink copper water at the room, but things fly around in the air, so I always look at my cup to make sure there's nothing in it. Make sure that it's clean. But eventually we're gonna get the alkaline device, so we can keep our water alkaline as well, not just use copper water. Copper water is great, the water in the copper pitcher. But anyway, we're gonna do that as well. So what I'm gonna do is demonstrate exercising. It's November 14, 2019. I'm stretching. I didn't exercise this morning, but I definitely, I slept. I got in late last night. I was taking care of a lot of business. I'm at break at Burger King.
Okay.
Islam, Dwayne Buffett Bay. So that's my stretching on my break. Now I'm going to go in and probably breathe for 5 minutes. And this is how I maintain mental health, physical health, and spiritual health. As I'm earning money and doing my day-to-day life. As your wife. So now I'm going to go inside and breathe a little bit. I would breathe out here, but it's a little cold. It's really cold. So I think it's 44 degrees today. Component and breathing. So I said money from the regular table. That's not included in that video. There's some of the regulars that's sitting at the table doing about the bank. Thank you. So this is what I do to, like many nations, as a Moorish American, which is my nationality. You know this, Dwayne Buffalo Bay. Like for those that are from Ireland, the nation from Ireland, their nationality, Scotland, but I think it was, no, Italy was one of the other nations that may, that are high in physical health and statistics, which is connected to mental health. Spain is another nation that's high in physical and mental health and statistics. Japan was another one, Australia. So this is what I do. As Moorish Americans, we're encouraged to focus on our health and main, and focus on mental health. So this is what I do as I'm earning money at Burger King. Islam. It's November 14, 2019. So along with other nations of the earth, Islam.